What's up, guys? It's the Only Ninja Wearing Aviators and a Superman Hat bringing you yet another episode of Combat for Dummies. This time, we teach you how to do the high block. Run that intro. Now, the high block is gonna be our first block we go over, because the last episode was the punch and this is episode number two. But the high block is probably one of the most important blocks you can learn, because number one, your head is the most important part of your body. I don't care what anybody else tells you, your head is number one. It's where your brain is. So because of that reason, your high block protects your head, so which keeping your head safe is number one. Now, your high block's gonna look something like this. Bang, just like that. Now, there's a couple things you're gonna wanna know for the details when you're practicing this move at home. Step one, you don't wanna block with the inside of your wrist. I see a lot of people when I'm teaching block with the inside of their wrist. Now, there's obviously a couple things wrong with that. What's here? What is all this right here? It is your veins, and you don't wanna get that cut. If someone, you know, has a knife or anything sharp in their hands, it could cut those veins and you will die. And that is not the goal. That's why I'm making this whole series. So, in order to survive, block with the side, the muscle part, or the top of your arm. That is what you're gonna wanna block with. Now, granted, if you're blocking a bat, your arm might break, but guess what? Your arm breaking is still better than your head being, you know, crushed. So instead of letting your head get crushed, block with your arm. One more time, watch. I'm gonna take my hand, do like a circle all the way under my body, and stop it, bang, right above my head. Not too far backwards, not too far forwards. You want it directly above your head. Now, a couple more things to note. Now, when I do it for you guys, I make this big circle so you get that motion of how, can't knock my hat off, of how you get that circle going. But what you really want is a quick bang. Watch this. Prayer, bang, just like that. One more time, bang. You want it to be fast and instant, but you want to get that power you get from swinging your whole body into your block. Now, the last thing I'm going to show you is your homework. Yeah, you guessed it, hopefully. I mean, if you watched the last video, you know what's coming in this one. It's going to be a basic combo of a high block and that backhand punch. One more time, block, punch. Block punch. Notice how I'm twisting away from the target and then going in with that punch. One, two, one, two, one, two. Just like that. Now, that's it for this video. I hope you guys like it and tune in next time for part three of this video. I'm excited for this series. I hope you guys like this series and I can't wait to see what's coming out next. So, till then, keep your blade sharp, keep your mind sharp, and my name is DJ Moore. I'm out.